Hi guys, today I'm going to show you my Peekaboo project, which was made by Scratch. So let's start. So guys, first I'm going to show you the app, then I'm going to show you how I coded for it. So let's start. I should press the P key on my keyboard to start the game. So there you go, you can see it's visible. I click it. Oh, I missed it. Okay. I'm gonna wait for it to become. There you go. Woo, I got 2 points. Yeah. Let's keep watching. Oh, I missed it. Oops, I missed it. Okay, I'm missing that thing. So. Oh, there you go. Okay. Okay. Yeah. So as you can see, whenever I click it, it makes a clip sound, and you get points here. The score, you know, becomes high. So let's stop the game by pressing the S button. There you go. The spread just came to the middle. And the game is stopped. So I'm gonna show you now how I have coded. So this was the code which they taught us in the video, and this was also the coding which they taught us. This was for making the score high, and this was for like hide and show. Like when we start the game, it hides. And we can see it back. It picks anything from 1 to 10, and see, we just now saw it. So this code was for that, and I added some. So this is a code I have added. It is when S key clicked. So when I press the S key, the variable, the score becomes to 0, and it goes to the middle position, and it shows and stops all the other scripts, means all the other codings. So it stops hiding and showing, because it stops this and this also. And this is another code which I have made. So this is what the code is. When I press the P button, which is used same to start the game also, if the score equals to 20, then the star, you know, the star sprite will hide, and it changes into a new backdrop, which is this. See, winner next one. So it changes into that background and also hides this star sprite so that you can't see it, and it waits for 3 seconds in the same backdrop and changes into a new backdrop. So after it changes into a new backdrop, it is like it starts a new game. Your score will be set to 0, and again it goes to the middle position. It shows and stops all the codings, means including this, and all the other codings are also stopped. So I'm gonna show you how this works. I'm gonna just take out this, unconnect it, and now press the P. So you can see when I click this, so see, when I go to 20, it changes backdrop, it hides it. So one I can show you. So as you can see, I've just unplugged the coding for this, so that code doesn't work, it doesn't hide. It's just for a sample. So as you can see, it's 18, it's 19, and after once I click it, see, it reaches 20. It reaches 20, and because of that, it changes the backdrop. So I'm gonna again show you. it's not hiding because I've unplugged it. So there go, only one score left. So I'm gonna press it again. It's 20 and it hides that background. It hides that sprite, shows the winner next round backdrop, and again goes to this underwater backdrop and shows this again. And it again, it's like a new game, and the score becomes zero and it comes to the middle. So this is what I've coded. It's called Peekaboo. Thank you for watching.